Welcome or welcome back at I Need Help at C Square. In this example, we have this equation and we need to find the center and the radius of the circle. So we know it's already a circle. The question is, how do we find the center and how do we find the radius? First of all, let me copy this equation, x squared minus 8x plus y squared plus 9y minus 19 equal 0. So what you want to do first is to try to get this standard form of an equation of the circle, because if we have this standard form, then we can get the center h and k and the radius r. So for that reason, I'm going to do something that is called complete the square. So let's see how that is. You know, we have x squared minus 8x here. And my for next thing will be to take that negative 8, divide by 2, that will be negative 4, and then square this negative 4, and that will be 16. This is the thing I'm going to add here. I'm going to add the 16. And then let's move to the next part of this equation, which is y squared plus 9y, and we're going to do something very similar. We're going to take that 9 divided by 2, that is 4.5 if you want to use a decimal. I personally will keep the fraction 9 over 2, it's simplified, and I'm going to square it, and that is 81 over 4. One more time, you don't like this fraction, use this 4.5 and square it and use the decimal form. So that's the thing I'm going to add here. I'm going to add an 81 over 4. Okay, and then I'm going to say minus 19 equals 0. And now we're going to add these two numbers we had in the left side on the right side, which are 16 and 81 over 4. Okay, and now these two gentlemen we have here, this one and this one, are perfect square. Why? Because we complete the square. The first one is x minus 4 square, right? That minus 4 here. Plus, what do you think is the other one? Plus 9. Half square. So again, this guy, or if you do not like it, use the decimal form, the 4.5, right? And then we have minus this 19. Now, looking to this 81 over 4, I'm going to change that 19 in what? 4 times 19 is 76. 76 over 4. So this is minus 19 equal. And again, that 16, the same thing, I'm going to change it in a fraction. 4 times 16, it's 64. 64 over 4 plus 81 over 4. Okay, and now what do we want to do? We want to eliminate this 76 over 4. So we're going to add them here and here. So what do we get? We get x minus 4 squared plus y plus 9 over 2 squared equal, and now we have to add those numerators, 64 plus 81 plus 76, that will be 221 over 4. So now this equation you see here, it's very similar to what we have down here. We can see h is 4, right? Be careful, minus minus, that's good. It's just copy the number. Now on the k, be careful, because here we have a plus, this is a minus, so it's gonna change the sign here. That's the easy way. And now the radius square, that will be this guy, 221 over 4. So we have the center, right? That's one thing we're looking for. 4 and negative 9 over 2, or negative 4.5 if you want the decimal form. And the radius, how do we get the radius? We take square root of this 221 over 4. That will be square root of 221 over 2. And I think square root of 221, let me see if we can, if I can do that in the calculator, obviously. And I end up with 14.86. Oh, that's the square root of 229 divided by 2. We end up with 7.43. So the radius, if you're on an approximation, I'm going to put it here, 7.4330. And depends how you need it, but the radius is not nice like the center. Okay, and that's it. You can see here the graph of this circle. Let's double check if it's correct. 4 and -9/2 somewhere here. Yeah, it looks like that is the center, and the radius 7 and something, 2, 4, 6. Yeah, I think it's good. It looks good. If you enjoy this example, don't forget to click the like button and come back at C Square for more help. Thank you.